master of the CIS is fleeing the planet. We have them on the run.
Very good. Arrest the general and we can begin mopping up their troops.
Yes, sir.
I did it, Obi-Wan. Maybe with this I can finally become a master. I hope he's also in high spirits on Coruscant.
A Sith Lord?
Correct. Sensed the intense evil, did I, the last time we met.
I hadn't even suspected the Chancellor might be...
Blinding is the dark side. But to resolve this issue I have, sent Master Windu have I to deal with the Dark Lord. Return to the Council Chamber, should you. Wait for Master Windu's return, we shall.
Master Windu, I take it General Sheelal has been arrested. I must say, he is sooner than expected.
In the name of the Galactic Senate of the Republic, you're under arrest, Chancellor.
Excuse me? On what charges?
You are the Sith Lord that has been hiding in plain sight from the Republic.
I assure you, Master Windu, I am no such thing. Who is making these wild accusations?
Master Yoda sensed it personally.
Yoda? But that can't be. He has nothing to gain by disposing of me. Unless... No. No, that can't be. That can't be.
That can't be true. Perhaps he's incorrect. Perhaps he sensed wrongly. Please don't.
Chancellor Palpatine!
The situation is well in hand, Kenobi. Leave now.
What evidence besides Yoda's word do you have against the Chancellor?
Yoda's wisdom far surpasses either of ours. We must end this before it's too late. I'm going to end this once and for all.
You cannot do this.
No.
No!
Obi-Wan, you fool! We can finish the Sith!
Don't you care?
I won't let you hurt him.
He's done nothing wrong.
This is your student's fault. That failure is tainting you, Obi-Wan.
No. No.
Qui-Gon should have never grabbed him from Tatooine. Anakin Skywalker should have never been made a Jedi.
Chancellor, you're grievously wounded.
A Force user?
Master Kenobi, listen to me. A Sith Lord is among the Jedi. One of the Masters is a Sith.
How do I find them? There are too many Masters to check. And they'll know what I've done.
Use my executive console. Use the clone army. I give you access. Find the Sith. Do it for Anakin.
Executive orders. The Jedi will no doubt know of my crimes, and when they do, they'll go after Anakin, too. There is no other choice. It must be done.
General Kenobi, why are you using the executive console?
The Chancellor has been killed, Commander Cody. He has allowed me to use it in his final wish. I have been exiled from the Jedi Order, as has my apprentice, by association. I now ask that the perpetrators be convicted of their crimes. Execute Order 66.
It'll be done, my lord.
Yes, I know, R2. Commander, we're preparing to re-engage the droid army that's escaping.
Cody? Cody, what's happening? Cody, speak to me.
General Skywalker, you're being relieved of duty as ordered by the new Chancellor. Return to Coruscant.
New Chancellor? Could you tell me what this is all about?
I'm sorry, sir. It's time for you to leave.
Very well. R2, let's get going. Bail, I've come to you because I trust you the most right now. I need you to take Padme to Polis Massa. It's a remote asteroid base. She'll be safe there. I don't know what's happening. I'm also in the dark. All communications are down, and I'm not sure what's happening with all the other Jedi. I need to go to Coruscant, then. Obi-Wan was still at the Jedi Temple, and he'll be able to give me more information about the situation. Very well. I'll do as you ask. Be careful, Anakin Skywalker.
General, the Jedi have been routed, but we've managed to capture one of the Masters alive.
Where is he? Lead me to him.
Traitor.
The rest of the Jedi Masters were sent across the galaxy, but Yoda was here. He is the last suspect. Where is he?
Suspect? What are you talking about?
Where is Master Yoda?
He went to Mustafar. The Separatists were there. He went to deal with them.
Ready my ship. I need to prepare a message before I go to Mustafar. This is impossible. Why? Why would they do this? I must find out the truth. The only way, I have to search the archives. Maybe there will be something here for me. A message from Obi-Wan. For me?
Anakin, I am sorry. In the past few days, the Jedi have turned against the Republic. I witnessed Mace Windu murder the Chancellor, and in his dying breath, made me the next in line. Dooku was right, Anakin. There is a Sith in the midst of the Jedi, and I intend to find it. I'm going to Mustafar, where I believe it lurks. If you wish to speak with me, that is where I'll be.
Please come back, Anakin. I can't handle seeing you go off again.
I have to see him. He's done so much for me. I can't abandon him now. Not when he needs me the most. Your Majesty, we must leave here.
Very well. Anakin, I know Obi-Wan is strong. Be careful.
I'm not worried. If I can talk to him, then I know I can help him.
Thank you.
here. I'm glad you're all right. I couldn't forgive myself if I found out you were killed. The clones, they wiped out the Jedi Temple. Don't you have any idea what's happened? You're here, which means that you've read my message. You know just what the Jedi have done to deserve this fate. What are you saying? That Master Windu convinced the entire Order to betray the Republic? They needed no convincing. This plan was in the works for years, maybe even decades. Master Yoda sent Windu to kill the Chancellor. He's the primary suspect. You can't seriously believe that. Dooku was being corrupted by the dark side. His mind wasn't his own. But it was. He knew, and he tried to stop it, but he's gone. So I must complete his work. I have to destroy the Sith. Obi-Wan, you've led to the destruction of the Jedi on a rumor? They were going to turn against us, Anakin, you and me both. And now that it's just the two of us, we can finish off the Sith together. Obi-Wan, you've been deceived. A network of lies has led you down the dark side. By who? I don't know, but this has gone too far. Anakin, listen to me. You have to help me. We can defeat the Sith, end this feud that has lasted 1,000 years, and then you and I can rule the galaxy together. Make things the way we want them to be. Obi-Wan, as my duty to the Jedi Knights, I won't let you spill any more blood for your cause. If this is the way that you want this to go, then so be it. I'm sorry, Obi-Wan. I'm sorry too. Obi-Wan, it's your turn to listen to me. You've turned your back on all that you are.
Thank you.
This doesn't have to go this way. We can make things right, end this war, and return things to the way they should be. Anakin, don't you see that everything I've done has had a purpose? If things return to the way that they are, you'll be exiled by the very Jedi you look up to. I should have known that the Sith were plotting to take over. Obi-Wan, that's no excuse to become a murderer. From my point of view, they were all scheming to murder. I won't give up on you! Obi-Wan, I have the high ground. You overestimate your powers. I'm warning you. We could have worked together. We could have brought down the Sith, not empowered them. Brought balance to the Force. Not left it in darkness. I did everything for you. You were my brother, Obi-Wan. I loved you. And I failed you. No, Anakin. I failed you.
Suiting you well. Unfortunately, I've received some frightening news. With the formation of the Galactic Empire, a new law has been passed that deems all Jedi eligible for extermination. No exceptions. Ever since I fought Obi-Wan, something feels strange about everything, like something or someone is manipulating the galaxy without anyone knowing. That's what I feel as well. I believe for now, our best bet would be to separate the twins. Only when the time arises will we bring them together again. Very well. Luke will come with me to Tatooine. Ever since the Tusken attack, Valar's homestead has been empty for some time. Take the droids with you as well. I will take Leia to Alderaan. Me and my wife will take care of her. Hopefully the situation will improve in time.